When I first started making my epoxy tables, I used to not seal the entire slab, or if I did seal it, I would seal it with shellac. And lately I found a much better solution to that, and that is to seal the entire piece with the same deep pour epoxy that you're going to use in your table. And what this does is this enables you to get a perfect bond if you have any of those low spots, any little voids that need to get filled.